After pummeling Jones Jr. against the ropes for 8 rounds, Johnson cracked Jones 49 seconds into the 9th round with a basic 1-2 that sent Jones down and out. Johnson's right caught Jones behind his left ear, immediately knocking him unconscious. Jones hit the floor hard with his head bouncing off the canvas. He lay unconscious for a couple of minutes.